Mrs. Wang.
Mrs. Wang, are you with us?
I am paying attention.
Now, you may only see a pile of receipts, but I see a story. I can see where this story is going.
It does not look good.
What's happening?
I'm not your husband. I'm another version of him from another universe. I'm here because we need your help.
Very busy today. No time to help you.
Across the multiverse, I've seen thousands of Evelyns. You can access all their memories, their emotions, even their skills. There's a great evil spreading throughout the many verses. And you may be your only chance of stopping it.
Don't make me fight you. I am really good.
I don't believe you.
Wow, that looks really good.
He's waiting in the wings.
The universe.
He speaks of senseless things.
Is so much bigger than you realize.
Of all the places I could be, I just wanted to share with you.
Remember our mission. Consider the fate of every single world of our infinite multiverse.
There is no way I am the Evelyn you are looking for.
Every rejection, every disappointment has led you here to this moment. Don't let anything distract you from it. In the multiverse, you can live up to your ultimate potential.
What's happening?
You discovered a way to temporarily link your consciousness to another version of yourself. Accessing all of the memories and skills. It's called verse jumping. There's a great evil spreading throughout the many verses. And you may be your only chance of stopping it.
It's crazy.
You're starting to get it. Mom, just wait.
No time to wait. Very busy.
Across the multiverse, I've seen thousands of Evelyns. If you can imagine it. Somewhere out there, it exists.
Hold me now, don't start shaking. You keep me safe, don't ever think you're the only one.
The universe is bigger than you realize.
Do you think this is funny?
There's no going back.
Of all the places I could be, I just want to be here with you.